As a beauty editor for more than 20 years, I've been lucky enough to have been beautified by the best of the best. Beyoncé's makeup artist has painted my face. J.Lo's manicurist has done my nails. Madonna's facialist has misted me with oxygen. And Rita Hazan has done the hair color for every one of those stars. And I am so lucky that she does mine too. Our last video covered what to do when you want to go gray. But how the hell do you hide them if you don't? Ready to learn how to use Rita Hazan's Root Cover-Up products? And perhaps how not to? Then you'll need to watch the full video. Go to the Next Tribe Facebook page or watch on YouTube at Better Late Than Never by Cheryl Kramer K.